before earlier. Like, I got up and I thought, like, my mum and dad were in the house, and I was like, I can't leave them in the house, like, now, because they got a church and stuff. Turns out it was the next door neighbour. I was like, all right. Not in the house. So for Charlotte's assignment type up, we just had to type this up. And I had like the tiniest bit left, I only had to do this. And then my mum's gonna go through the assignment with me. I would show you, but you might get it next year and I'm not doing that. You probably won't know, mum. So yeah. So my Snapchat number 4 is processing. I think it is Snapchat 4. So I'm just waiting this video to export. And while I do that, I watch YouTube videos. So right now I am editing once again. So I'm gonna edit this one. So I'll go to my 2016 up to 51, and then I haven't actually uploaded the footage. That looks good. No, I haven't uploaded the footage. I'll never look back. 2 seconds, I'm going to upload the footage. So it is 7:15. This is life. My lens is just steamed up. And it's, I just left it to fix. This is the camera. Just gonna show you. This is the camera I use for main channel videos. We'll try and use. So it's the Panasonic. And this is what it looks like. It obviously looks like better than this camera, but it's for filming and this is for vlogging. Like, I look more blonde on this one than I do this one. So this is the PowerShot. No, don't zoom in. PowerShot 2X 5 10 1 2. That's it. So if you want me to talk through my normal camera in a video via this one or this one, I'll do one of this one on my vlog channel, and I'll do this one on my main channel. So as I said in the previous clip, I'm gonna do a thing of this camera on this channel, so I thought I'd include it in this this one on this channel. I'm just gonna talk about both cameras. So this is the Panasonic HCVS210, and shows you if it's a level shot, you can change the settings. So, want it manually, or if you want it in black and white. Obviously, I don't, because it's Frank.
So I always have mine in either of the top set. Well, mainly this one, because it's autofocus. So there's this, and it's basically the menu bar. Then you can attach it, connect it to the Wi-Fi. On off button, and this is how you can get the stuff off there. And this is the battery pack. Then you can change it to see the videos. Obviously, there'll be none on here because it's not card. You can record the video as a video. I know there's no card print. I mean, so yeah, you can record it as a video. Which, if you want to record it as a video, you press this button and then you move it over. And you take picture, and this is by this button, and then this is the zoom in and zoom out button. So let me zoom in, zoom out, and then this is the charger thing. So yeah, this is this camera. I will spin this one. I can't really spin you around, but I look really orange on this camera. So here's the lens, and then on the back it has a bunch of settings and stuff. I can't really show you because yeah, but there's loads of like function settings and stuff, so now I'll switch the card over so you can see it. For this one that I'm filming on the bottom here is, I'll show you quick, but at the bottom, which are so at the bottom, which I'm not going to touch, this is where the camera and SD card is. And yeah. It also comes with a little hand thing. So it's like this, or hold it like that, so it doesn't. There's my camera. What time is it now? Nearly 7:30. That's what's happening. I'll talk to you in a bit. Why am I doing? So at the minute I'm just uploading loads of videos. But I can't actually be bothered to do anything at the minute, but I'm just uploading loads of videos. Because yeah. I have a cup of tea there. Today it's just not me doing. I don't know what the next one is, so I'm going to have a look at what the next one is, because I know I don't need to edit it, because it's already edited. Hey guys, so today's video is about the app called Studio. So that one's Studio app, and that's the power of makeup. Like, some of them are edited, like, fully, and others just need, like, little bits to, like, edit with and stuff. So, I'm just having all these uploaded. So, long hair problems, short people problems, studio app, and the power of makeup. So, I should be on my main channel sometime soon. I'm gonna see what videos I could do. So, my empties video. Makeup and prom. They're the three videos that I can edit. And then I can film something. So, yeah, that's how I'm gonna be doing the rest of it, right? So, I didn't intentionally want to put this in the vlog, but I've decided to instead. So, I asked my mum yesterday, but I've been asking for a while, since Thursday, when I finished school for the week. So, Thursday was the 26th, and now it is Sunday the 29th. So, I've been asking, since the 26th, can you help me at some point doing my assignment? So on the 28th, I asked her, oh, tomorrow, when you get back from church, because I go to church on a Sunday, can you help me with my assignment, which is just to hear? And she went, oh, yeah, of course I will. I went, okay, I'll type the rest of the note up and we'll go through it after lunch when you get back. Right, it is the 29th today. In 27 minutes, it's going to be this day. One thing that hasn't happened. I've typed this out. Did check this. Typed it out. One thing. Haven't gone through this bit of the assignment with me. So I've been stressing out and struggling so much with this assignment. All I want is 10-20 minutes to go through it. The teachers didn't have time for me on Thursday, which I got because one of the people wanted to go early because, like, wanted to, like, get off early and get all the assignments and stuff done before the 10th of June because they have a job, which I completely understand. And I asked my teacher on Thursday, because I was going to do this, I started this on Thursday, this task force on Thursday, and I was going to... Well, actually, I started it on Wednesday. And I was going to ask the teacher, Charlotte, that I had, but my tutor, Janine, forced me to go to this meeting thing. So I had to go to that. No, like I said, or someone from this class has to go. So they picked me. So I had to go. And then two people went with me. And it was about down in building society or something. So they said it'd be like a 10-minute talk. 45 minutes later, I got out. So I missed the lesson with Charlotte that I needed to ask her about this task. And then we had Josh after, and I just got on with other assignments because I was thinking, well, if I'm stuck, I can ask Janine tomorrow, which was Thursday. I could ask Janine tomorrow because she went through the work with us and just get her to explain it. And if not, I can ask Josh. So, went through the lesson perfectly fine. I got Janine's assignment out of the way because that was the main thing. She was like, because Barbara on Wednesday was like, no, you gotta move on, you need to try and do this. So I went, okay, I'll try and get one assignment fully finished. So I got Janine's assignment fully finished. So I did that and I handed it in by just before lunch, like, 45 minutes before lunch. And then I started typing these. No, I didn't. And then I started, like, doing other bits that she wanted me to do and try and get more into work and done and stuff. And then it came to Josh's lesson, and this is when I was typing up the notes, and he walked out the lesson. I printed a few stuff out, so I was going for about 20 minutes or something to get printing, and it's an hour and 15-minute session. So he walked out 10 minutes after being in the lesson. Luckily, Louise was there, but she didn't understand task four, so I couldn't ask her. And I couldn't ask Josh because he'd done a runner and gone. So I was stuck, like, not knowing what to do. So I did a bit more and more rings. And, like, I couldn't ask Louise because she's not, like, fully qualified in business, so I didn't think she'd get it. I'm not being horrible in any way, but, like, I didn't think she'd, like, understand it. So I was waiting to tutorials, and she spent half an hour with Ashley, and then the rest of the time, well, she didn't get to Natalie until it was, like, 22. So in that
gap thing, she didn't have time for me. So this is why I asked to go through this. Like, I don't fully understand it, and I don't think I've included everything. Because this doesn't make sense to me in my term. I don't have a clue what I'm doing. I know it needs budgeting, and I've got the notes and stuff for that. But this is how much extra work I have to do. And I know I haven't included it, but I asked for help and I haven't got it. And I know it's weird to be upset about it, but it's just really annoying me. Like, I needed help. I haven't got it. So I asked my mum too. She hasn't helped me. I asked my dad too. He hasn't helped me. I've asked my sister too, and she hasn't helped me. I asked loads of people to help me today, and they just haven't helped me. And I just feel like no one has time for me because everyone else is busy. So this is Davis plan and a budget notes that, like, case study they gave me. So it's all this, but I don't know how I'm supposed to include it into there. And then this, I sort of get, like, I think I've done all the turnover and gross profit and all the calculations that I need to do for the risk analysis, but no one's helped me, and that's all I've needed. And then I've got this. Everyone that's promised me help hasn't given me it, and I wanted, like, to just try and start doing the rest of that after I understood it, because after I've done it, and I was like, Sunday, just a chill day so I can get it done, because I'm not going out or anything, and I just wanted to do that, and no one had time for me, so I couldn't. And apparently the question's on the back or something, I don't even know where they are. I don't know where they are. There's questions or something. They're supposed to help me with it, but, like, nobody's helped me, so I just sat here and struggled. When all I needed was 5 minutes to go through it. And no one in the family's had time because of ever watching TV, looking after the rabbits, which I was doing, having a go at me because I'm not doing something when I have. Just can't do it. So yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog and probably edit it, even though you probably don't want to see the clip, but in fact, you know, and I think I have to do this next year because I don't think I've got the apprenticeship either, so another year of struggling. So yeah, I'm gonna try and read through and try and make sense of it by myself.